test for magnesium ion. So for before testing magnesium ion, we have to check the absence of group 0, group 1, group 2, group 3, and group 4 and group 5. Then we will check for group 6. For that, we will take contents of group 5, and then we will add ammonium hydroxide solution into this. Now to this solution we will add disodium hydrogen phosphate solution. And you will get a thick white cloudy precipitate. Magnesium confirmed.